haven't seen anything like this. I've never seen anything like this.
Super. So we have this brilliant team on stage right here. And before I open it up to all of you, to my friends from the media, so I want your attention. So I have you guys. So before, as I said, before I open it up for everyone else, we'll first have a photo op, and then I'll...
Come closer.
And this one has all the makings of another blockbuster.
Yeah, I'm very excited and happy about it because the film, the second trailer has made me speechless actually. I just saw the 3D version, so it's mind-blowing. So we are very, very happy at T-Series to be associated with this one.
Absolutely. So I'm going to borrow that word, mind-blowing, and that brings me to the director. How was it? Kyunki ye idea trigger kaise hua? It's also an overwhelming project. It's an ambitious project. So to be associated with that, how was your experience?
It's fun. I mean, I'm glad that people liked the first trailer, and you know, the response for the visuals has been very interesting. And I think the second one is also sailing well. So overall, I'm very happy. So there are so many people who want to do, you know, so Bollywood is so much talent. You know, we have so many good young directors who want to do something very nice and something very modern and cutting edge, but not all of them are as lucky as I am, because I have Mr. Devan in my life. You know, he's always stood behind me. I wanted to say this in the first trailer launch, but I was a little bit over the top, so I couldn't say it. So I'm taking this chance in Delhi to say it. It's the man has never said no to anything, you know. Anything that we wanted to make the quality of the cinema up there, he's always been, yes, let's do it. We have people from, you know, from Japan, from Germany, from Turkey, from Sweden, from, you know, Hong Kong, from everywhere, and also, and a lot of people from Maharashtra to work on this. So I think the truly sense global cinema is something that I was lucky to be directing, and then it's honestly because of this man who stood behind me like a rock, and that's what made it possible.
Brilliant, that's lovely. Super. Asha Saif, I eavesdropped a little bit, and I heard you say, I've never seen something like this. We haven't seen you play something like this. Looks like you play an antagonist. Tell us a little about your role.
No, first of all, I think the second trailer, I really haven't seen anything like this. It's incredible, because we shot the film on sets, and you know, whatever, I won't bore you, but there was a lot of green screen. So all this has been done by amazing technicians and Indian technicians, I might add, working around the clock at some remarkable achievement. I mean, I know how, we don't have to bore you with what went into it, you can just enjoy it, but it's a great feat, and I'm really impressed with Ajay for having done this. This is a brilliant offering in 2020. It's going to be the most amazing thing.
The 10th of Jan,
absolutely. Yes, sorry, man. What was the question?
No, this was the question. Okay. Thank you. Perfect. Okay, now I get to ask one question to each one of you, and when I was wondering what I should ask you, Kajol, I was wondering, would it make sense for me to ask you, ki wajha kya thi ye film karne ki, considering the person who's sitting on your left, so what would you say?
वजह यही थी, I think वजह यही थी,
यही थी,
हाँ, और वजह यही थी कि we both share the same surname also.
Yeah.
No, but seriously, I honestly, when he came to me and approached me for the film also, I genuinely think that I think I've said this before also. I think the women who stand up and you know, let their men, you know, I wouldn't say let, but yes, allow, it is let.
Allow.
Allow. It is let. It is let.
Empower,
and
empower.
It is allow.
Empower,
support.
Empower,
support.
Empower.
Support.
Support.
Yes.
Support.
Yes.
Support,
yeah. Support. Support their men to go out and fight for the country. I think they also deserve,
they're
unsung heroes. I think they really are, and it takes a lot out of them, you know, to do that and still, you know, go back to their families, be normal, and be completely, you know, okay with it. So I think, Savitri Manusre is somebody that I genuinely and deeply admire.
Yeah, amazing.
Perfect. So we can't wait to see the whole film.
But I want to ask Ajay something. How did Ajay offer you this movie?
Okay, I think you should have my mic. Yeah, yeah.
I really want to know how he offered you the movie. Was it really casual, like, do you want to do it? What did he say? Please tell us.
She doesn't know the truth.
Yeah.
Or should I give her the glamorized
okay,
version?
The truth later. I wouldn't know the truth.
No, I mean, I was going to ask you that question. Because, you know, the boy that we have, but how was it working with her on set? How was the equation?
That's a very,
like?
Very, very, very old question.
It's not the
I
same
mean,
question
after.
I asked.
You can answer this question.
After 30 years of being together, if you ask me this question, then...
Are you blushing a little bit? Do I
no,
sense
but,
that?
No, but what Saif is saying... I asked her to do it, only the reason is actually I asked her. How I asked her, you can ask her.
Yeah, okay.
So, I asked her to do it as she said that, you know, it's a big sacrifice for the women who support the men who go out and fight.
Yeah, yeah.
And I really feel because they are the ones who are left behind and that's a bigger sacrifice. And I wanted to get that across on screen and I think that only she could pull off. So,
and I was really scared, trust me. When I, in fact, even when we shot the climax and stuff like that, I don't want to ruin it for you, but it is scary. I kept coming back and I was like, you know, am I doing it right? I think it's the first time that I've actually like gone back and I'm like, am I doing it right? Have I done it right? Have I, you know, screwed up? What have I done?
You
don't know when I watch the film. Yeah, exactly. But that was something that really played on my mind, still plays on my mind. I'll probably be more at ease once I watch the film.
You heard.
Super. So, 10th of January is when the film releases. Is that correct?
Yes, 10th of January.
Before that, questions from here release. So they're all yours. I think we can arrange for a mic to reach all of you. You could raise your hands and we can start the Q&A. Thank you.
Hello, Saif sir, Rajesh from Delhi 98. Mera question ye hai. Main aapki kafi filmein abhi tak dekh chuka hoon. Abhi tak jo kirdaar aap is film mein nibha rahe hain, totally different hai. एक नेगेटिव किरदार है क्या ये बिल्कुल आपके अभी तक के जितने किरदार रहे हैं और आपकी पूरी इमेज पर ये एक अलग इमेज छोड़ने वाला है इसके बारे में आप क्या कहेंगे
या मैं इमेज के बारे में ज़्यादा सोचता नहीं अच्छा काम अगर मिलता है तो दैट्स अ ग्रेट थिंग एक इमेज एक्टर की होनी चाहिए आज के ज़माने में कि अलग अलग रोल्स करें इंटरेस्टिंग रोल्स करें और मैं बहुत मतलब खुश हूँ कि मुझे एक इतना अच्छा किरदार मिला करने के लिए ओम जी ने बड़े प्यार से डायरेक्ट किया अजय जी ने इतने रिलैक्स तरीके से प्रोड्यूस किया कि मुझे यू नो एक्चुअली पता नहीं था कि इट्स सच अ बिग डील जब मैं ट्रेलर देख रहा था आई वाज लाइक यू आर रियली काम यार ड्यूरिंग एवरीथिंग ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस नहीं बहुत आई थिंक डेफिनेटली वन ऑफ द मोस्ट एक्साइटिंग रोल्स ऑफ माय करियर टिल नाउ व्हिच इज ग्रेट टू से दैट The next film is the best film. You know? Thank you.
Hi, I'm Arushi. Hi. I have two questions. The first is for Saif. After Sartaaj Singh, you're doing something like this and it's completely different. So how did you prepare yourself for such a role?
Well, actually we didn't have too much homework preparation. Omji and I spent just a lot of time on set. And in costume, and he was very clear in his head what he wanted, and it was something very new. He, I think, went up to Ajay and when the idea was cast, and he said, "I want Saif for this part." So he had something in his head, which he then explained to me, and together we did it. So you know, a lot of credit to him for that.
He's just being too kind. Don't call me G. It's really weird.
Om G.
Omi Baba.
Yeah, that's what.
Ajay sir, this is your 100th film, and this is something. Very, very different you're doing. And so how was the, the excitement and how did you prepare yourself? And
like,
working with
Like I said earlier, when we started the film, I didn't know it was my 100th film. I think Om told me during the making of the film that this,
yes,
by chance, is your 100th film. So yeah, that's a different thing altogether. I mean, 99 or 100 or second, it doesn't really matter. You know, you have to keep working. The only thing which scares you is this is not your last film.
Yeah.
So that's what should keep you going.
So how did you prepare for this character?
I know whatever Om and myself we discussed and lots whatever we could pick up from history. You know, history is again not complete. There are chapters that there's something missing and then you know. So you have to start imagining, put things together. And when you portray a character of such a strong warrior, hero, you have to try your best to justify it. And that's what we try to do it and try to play it as honestly as possible.
Hi, sir. Here.
So my name is Priya from Live News India. So my question to Ajay sir and Saif sir. But first of all, Kajol ma'am, I love you and I'm a very big fan of you.
Thank you.
मेरा क्वेश्चन है सैफ सर और अजय सर से सर आपकी आप दोनों की सातवीं मूवी आपका 14 इयर्स बाद आप आ रहे हैं साथ में 2006 में आपकी मूवी आई थी ओमकारा तो सर उस इन 14 इयर्स में आपके साथ कितना चेंजेस है एक दूसरे में सिवाय इसके कि जो उस मूवी में आपकी रियल वाइफ थी वो अब सर की रियल वाइफ है इसके अलावा और क्या चेंजेस है
Are you feeling like a heroine, Seth? I want to know.
कितना चेंज है हम दोनों में हम दोनों शायद हम दोनों बड़े हो गए
जी थोड़े मैच्योर हो गए
नहीं
मैच्योर नहीं हुए बड़े हो गए
जब हमने पहली पिक्चर के साथ में काम किया था तो हम बच्चों से बदतर थे जो वो हम बता नहीं सकते क्योंकि वो फिर सेंसर हो जाएगी फिर ओमकारा में हम थोड़े से बड़े हुए थोड़े से सुधर गए अब काफी सुधर चुके हैं
दोनों के बच्चे हो गए अभी
कुछ चीजें बदल चुके हैं कुछ चीजें नहीं बदली
बच्चों के बच्चे हो गए
सर ये मतलब आपकी दूसरी मूवी ऐसी जिसमें आपने सर के साथ नेगेटिव रोल किया
पता नहीं क्यों मेरा ही ख्याल आता है इनको जब मैं सोचता हूं कि बहुत बड़े कॉम्प्लीमेंट है
पहली में इतना अच्छा काम किया था और लोगों को पसंद आया था तो फिर हक तो बनता है ये दूसरी का
थैंक यू सर हेलो टू ऑल ऑफ यू मैं नोनी जैन फ्रॉम नमोकार चैनल मैं आपसे पूछना चाहती हूँ कि जो हिस्टोरिकल कॉन्सेप्ट्स पर मूवीज बनती हैं उन्हें गोल्डन स्क्रीन पर प्रेजेंट किया जाता है तो उनमें कुछ ना कुछ सिनेमेटिक लिबर्टीज ली जाती हैं तो ताना जी की और शिवाजी की कहानी हमें कितनी ओरिजिनलिटी के साथ इस फिल्म में मिलने वाली है
यस सर सो बेसिकली जो एक फिल्म जो है जो सिनेमा जैसे पोएट्री होती है जैसे लिटरेचर होता है वहाँ पे एक कवि कल्पना भी होती है पर ये सब करते हुए आपको अगर प्रेजेंट करना है कोई कोई एक कहानी को तो आपको जैसे सर वाज़ सेइंग दैट वी हैव टू ऐड फ्यू थिंग्स हियर एंड देयर टू काइंड ऑफ मेक द स्टोरी कंप्लीट बिकॉज काफ़ी सारी घटनाएं होती हैं उसके बीच में की चीज़ें नहीं होती पर ये सब करते हुए वो जो किरदार होते हैं जो इतिहास के जो लोग होते हैं उनका जो पर्सोना होता है वी हैव टू कीप ट्रू टू द कैरेक्टर ऑफ द पीपल हु वर देयर And we have to maintain the persona, maintain the dignity, maintain the sacredness of those characters, and keeping those in mind, if you could, you know, kind of present it in your way, I think there shouldn't be any issue to it.
Well, I think the idea, if I may say, is to honor the character. The intention should be clear of the makers, which is to honor the character and to entertain the audience. So those are the two things that you have to keep your eye.
जैसे story unsung है, तो इसमें आप लोग ये present करना चाहते हैं कि story complete नहीं थी या इसके बारे में बहुत ज़्यादा society में describe नहीं किया गया था।
इस बारे में ज़्यादा कुछ बोला नहीं गया।
हाँ, लोगों को पता नहीं है। और जैसे कि मैंने कहा, जो unsung warrior हमने शुरू किया है, अब जैसे कि ताना जी की बात ले लीजिए, आप महाराष्ट्र में जाएंगे तो सबको पता है, बट नॉर्थ में लोगों को ज़्यादा नहीं पता। बट लड़े तो वो इसी देश के लिए थे, तो अगर इवेंचुअली आप देखा जाए तो देश तो एक ही है तो हम उसको ऐसा वहाँ ज़्यादा पढ़ाई है इसकी यहाँ कम है तो हम इस फ्रेंचाइज में हर जगह के ऐसे वॉरियर्स नेक्स्ट टाइम पंजाब से हो सकते हैं या राजस्थान से हो सकते हैं या तो उनको जहाँ पे लोकल लोग ज़्यादा जानते हैं उनको पूरे देश में लेके जाया जाए कि ये लड़े पूरे देश के लिए थे और इनके सेक्रीफाइस बहुत बड़े थे मुझे बहुत तंग किया नहीं बट जैसा कि आपने देखा जो स्केल है फिल्म का और जिस हिसाब से हमने कोशिश की है फिल्म बनाने की तो उसमें कहानी से लेके ड्रामा से लेके सब कुछ रखते हुए जो कि सबके दिल को छू जाए और यू नो एक अच्छी कहानी कह सकें हमने विजुअली भी ऐसी चीज़ क्रिएट करने की कोशिश की है कि बहुत ही मुश्किल से किसी हिंदुस्तानी फिल्म में आई हो तो इसके लिए पूरी टीम का एक बहुत स्ट्रगल रहता है मेरा अकेले का नहीं था और पूरी टीम ने दिन रात मेहनत किया ओम तो अभी भी काम चल रहा है तो 1.5-2 घंटे से ज़्यादा सोता नहीं है तो परेशान ही रहता है वेट कर रहा है कि फिल्म कब कंप्लीट हो जाके सो मैं तो इतनी मेहनत सारी टीम की है
काजोल मैम वन क्वेश्चन फॉर यू व्हाट्स द डिफरेंस इन रियल लाइफ स्टोरी एक्सपीरियंस एंड रियल लाइफ एक्सपीरियंस विद योर पार्टनर
With my partner?
Yes.
I 400 साल का difference है. It's 400 years and God knows how many great 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 grandfathers in between. But I think relationships generally are pretty much the same. And I think that कहीं ना कहीं अगर देखा जाए तो it is always difficult to see somebody that you love in a dangerous situation or to you know watch it from a distance. To watch something happening from a distance and not have control over that. So yes, that is different, that it may be the same 400 years before and now today as well. But yeah, I think relationships on the whole have changed quite a bit.
Hello, sir, this is Salman from Filmy Beat. Sir, here.
Hello.
My question is Saif sir se hai, ki sir, isme aapka bahut grey shadow dikh raha hai. Trailer bahut achha hai. लेकिन आपको देख के वो थोड़ा कैची और लग रहा है ये मेरा मानना है मेरा ओपिनियन है तो सर इसके लिए जैसे कुछ लोग होते हैं जैसे रणवीर सिंह थे जिन्होंने अपने कैरेक्टर के लिए पद्मावत में खुद को कमरे में बंद कर लिया था तो आपने कुछ इस तरह से किया था कि वो उस कैरेक्टर में आने के लिए कि ज्यादा खतरनाक लगे आप उसमें
इन्होंने दूसरों को
कहा जी कोशिश कर रहे थे मुझे कमरे में बंद करने नहीं क्या कह रहे
हो व्हाट इज आस्किंग ही वाज डिसअपीयर्ड रिमेंबर ही वेंट टू हिज कमरा व्हेन ही वाज नॉट
देयर उस कैरेक्टर में ज्यादा खतरनाक अपने आप को दिखाने के लिए आपने किस तरह से तैयारी की वो मेरा सवाल था
बहुत नेचुरली आया था बहुत नेचुरली आया था ज्यादा एक्टिंग करने की कोशिश नहीं की उन्होंने
नहीं थोड़े रिहर्सल्स किए और जो स्क्रिप्ट राइटर्स हैं इतने अच्छे स्क्रिप्ट राइटर्स हैं और डायरेक्टर वो सब कुछ पेज पे था वो एक्चुअली मेरे अंदर का पर्सनालिटी नहीं है वो बहुत एक्टिंग करनी पड़ी
आई बिलीव यू लेकिन जो ओम ने एक्चुअली स्क्रिप्ट में लिखा था जिस तरह से उन्होंने किरदार लिखा था जो पर्दे पे सैफ लेके आए हैं मैं वो बताऊँ कि इट इज मच 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 बेटर देन व्हाट यू हैड एक्चुअली यू नो कंसीव्ड ऑफ द कैरेक्टर और जब मैंने भी देखा तो मुझे भी थोड़ा सा जैसे आप कह रहे थे मतलब इतना सडनली दैट ईविलनेस एंड यू नो जो एक जज्बा होता है कि आई एम हैप्पी बीइंग ईविल यू नो I think that Sef does beautifully, brilliantly, and yes, the trailer is better for him. The film is better for him.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
How much are you affected emotionally? Are you still in the character or have you been able to come out?
No, ma'am. No. I mean, you know, there's a long drive from Film City to home. It's about 3 hours. By the time I cross the highway, it's gone.
Hello. Hi. This is Chehek from the Pioneer Newspaper. And my question is to all of you, all the stunning people here. So, you know, recently we have been observing this trend that history, like chapters of history have been there on... like have been showcased through different films. So do you think that films have become like a secondary source for people to know about history and you know some things that have not been they have not read in textbooks or they might not even read in textbooks in future and they might not be a chapter of that.
Yeah, but I would say it is a good source. I mean, if we can bring forgotten history. We, you know, a lot of today's generation knows history from overseas.
Yeah.
They know what the British did. They know what the Americans did. People are forgetting our history,
right.
And we've had great heroes and great warriors in our country. And I think they can become an inspiration for people if we can bring their stories out. So, not that this is our job always to do it, but once in a while, whenever we can say something, we find something nice to say. We would love to, and we will.
And I think we make films so that we can present you with something unexpected. We want to tell you a story that you've never heard before or in a way that you've never seen before. That's the whole point. And that's our main point. We want to entertain you. We make this film because we want to entertain you. We want you to love it. We want you to cry. We want you to laugh. That's what we want to do. That's why we make films.
Omji, सर मेरा सवाल लोकेशंस को लेके है, क्या मूवी में कोई रियल लोकेशन पे शूट हुआ है या सारी मूवी वीएफएक्स के थ्रू ही
बनी है? वीएफएक्स का मतलब ये नहीं होता कि आप सब कुछ क्रिएट करते हो, आप सब कुछ उस जगह पे क्रिएट करते हो जहां आप शूट कर रहे हैं, तो ओरिजिनल लोकेशंस को पूरा उठा के, क्योंकि प्रैक्टिकली ओरिजिनल लोकेशंस पे जाके शूट करना, और आज के जमाने में जब आप 200-300 साल पहले की दिखा रहे हैं तो अब तो बदल गया है सब, तो उसको वापस रिक्रिएट करना बहुत ज़्यादा मुश्किल हो जाता है। तो VFX तो सिर्फ सजाने के लिए होता है, बाकी तो आपको सब क्रिएट करना पड़ता है।
भूषण सर, राजेश फिल्म दिल्ली रहेंगे सर, मैंने लास्ट टाइम भी आपसे ये सवाल किया था कि आप डिफरेंट तरह के डिफरेंट आइडियाज़ के साथ पिक्चर्स लेकर आ रहे हैं, और ये तानाजी एक बिल्कुल ही टोटली डिफरेंट मूवी है, तो क्या इस मूवी की प्रोड्यूसिंग के साथ साथ आपने इसमें कुछ और भी इनपुट किया, क्योंकि पिक्चर ट्रेलर के साथ बहुत ही उम्दा देखने को लग रही है और बेसब्री से इंतजार में निकलते लोगों को है।
सी अपना अजय सर सो टैलेंटेड, और वो खुद डायरेक्टर भी हैं, क्रिएटिवली भी करते हैं, तो ऑब्वियसली मींस आई एम स्टैंडिंग बाय हिम एज अ प्रोड्यूसर, सो बट पूरी क्रिएटिविटी तो अजय सर ने और ओम ने की है।
हेलो नमस्कार, मेरा सवाल आपसे है मैम, आपने फिल्म के दौरान शूटिंग के वक्त 200 सुपरस्टारों के साथ काम करने का एक्सपीरियंस आपका कैसा?
किसके साथ काम?
200 सुपरस्टारों के साथ।
200 सुपरस्टार मेरे, सॉरी मेरे सीन्स कोई नहीं है उनके साथ, अनफॉर्चुनेटली।
आई वाज अ सुपरस्टार, थैंक यू सर।
चलो, हाय, दिस इज एपिफनी फ्रॉम गुड टाइम्स।
एपिफनी,
या सो आई हैव टू क्वेश्चंस। फर्स्ट इज अ टेक अवे दैट यू हैव फ्रॉम योर कैरेक्टर, लाइक समथिंग दैट यू टुक अवे फ्रॉम योर कैरेक्टर। Second,
sorry. Yes, please go ahead. What's the second one?
Second is, who is your real life warrior?
Who's my real life warrior?
Yeah.
My real life warrior. My real life warrior would be my mom. I think, yeah, my mom. I recently, she went through a really tough time in the hospital. And she came through with flying colors. She was cracking jokes before and after she went through surgery. And you know, she came back and she faced it like I was in awe, I was humbled. So really, she is a real life warrior to me, always has been, and always will be. As far as what I will take away from this film, I don't think that I've ever felt so beautiful in my life. To be very honest, very vain, very you know, shallow, I know, but I don't think that I have ever felt so. I think there is something about that time period. Maybe it is definitely the character that you play. It is definitely the story that you're a part of, that you're woven. Maybe as you say, I still haven't recovered from my you know, character, and I'm still in character. I would like to believe that. But I think that Savitri Malusare there is such an innate strength in her, which is not, which is undiluted. And you see it, and somewhere down the line, you feel a little, you know, you feel a little almost ashamed to see that, you know, such an undiluted pure strength in front of you. So yeah, I'll take that back with me.
Thank you so much.
फोटो यही करेंगे बाहर।